Hi everybody, my name is G Mike. This Nigeria.
The only one thing that is missing in the entertainment industry is our government, both state and federal. They don't know anything about entertainment. They don't know that the entertainment industry is capable of increasing the GDP of this country. They don't know that the entertainment industry can give this country more money, more employment for the youth than even the oil that they are all killing themselves. So I think the only thing missing is the leadership. If our government would only realize what the entertainment industry is capable of doing, I'm sure Nigeria would rule the world. Even Americans will have to, because America right now, when you talk about entertainment, is the biggest. But even America will bow to Nigeria if only we get government support in terms of policies, in terms of laws, in terms of infrastructure that would enhance and encourage the entertainment industry.